You got even got some shade for it.
Yeah, there's a fan if you need it too.
Wow. Thank you. Thank you. our dinner just got moved to 5, so I won't be able to come out to Western Kentucky.
Have fun. Do we need the Parsi FX or WKU?
Probably.
It's the same place as last time in Calhoun's on the river. Over, isn't that where Rick Barnes goes out to every game? Or once a week?
Yeah, he has to do it for a radio show.
So you're saying he doesn't want to do it willingly?
No one ever wants to go to radio shows.
Unless you're like Avery Bradley, so he just looks happy.
Some people are.
Two more points, you get the set.
Oh no, she lost it. There she's a 5-0 in the last few games. A little bit strong.
Thank you.
Tennessee has won the doubles point and has taken a 1-0 lead. Singles play will begin following a 5-minute intermission. Fans, your Lady Vols are hosting the 2018 SEC Women's Tennis Championship here on Rocky Top next month. Make plans to head out to the Barksdale Tennis Stadium April 18th through the 22nd and catch some of the best players in the country as they fight for the SEC title. Can I kneel on the tile?